We are waiting to make an exchange deal through mediators about the other prisoners who are they with Hamas people. You know, we are not talking about civilians only. We have military elements and settler elements among these detainees, and we have some civilians. We are ready to release who are civilians. We are ready to release them, but we want from Israeli troops to stop their aggression.